नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू दिस नेक्स्ट एपिसोड ऑफ राग परिचय. वी मूव ऑन टू राग पटदीप दिस वीक फ्रॉम मधुवंती. यू नो व्हेन वी टॉक्ड अबाउट मधुवंती वी सॉ हाउ इट केम फ्रॉम मुल्तानी बाय चेंजिंग अ कपल ऑफ नोट्स. सिमिलरली पटदीप कम्स फ्रॉम राग भीमकलास by changing just one note. And all these rags, you know, Bhimpalas, Patadeep, Madhuvanti and Multani, they all share a common scalar progression. And that is Ni Sa Ga Ma Pa Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. So if we begin with Bhimpalas, it is कोमल निषाद शुद्ध मध्यम एंड कोमल गंधार. व्हेन वी लुक्ड एट मुल्तानी मुल्तानी यूज द तीव्र मध्यम एंड द कोमल ऋषभ एंड धैवत. सो इन द सेम स्केल इफ वी चेंज द ऋषभ एंड धैवत टू गेट द मधुवंती स्केल. So in a similar fashion, the last one in this series is going to be Patadeep, where we change the note from Bhimpalas What we do is we replace the Komal Nishad with Shuddha Nishad. And just as we saw the difference between Multani and Madhuvanti by changing the Komal notes, you know, changing the Komal Rishabh and Daivat to Shuddha Rishabh and Daivat, the rag changed its character completely and it became more joyful. Something similar happens in case of Patadeep. Now, Bhimpalas carries a lot of pathos with it, you know, particularly the Komal Nishad, Komal Gandhar combination. And the prominence of Madhyam. All that vanishes just by changing the Nishad to Shuddha Nishad. So let's go on to look at the Chalan of Patadeep and see how this happens. Yes, so the scale is Sa ga ma pa ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. Now, as I just said, Bhimpalas focuses on the Shuddha Madhyam. Shuddha Madhyam is very prominent. In case of Patadeep, that focus shifts from Shuddha Madhyam to the Pancham. And what is used is the Pancham Komal Gandhar Sangati, which is a very rare combination. You know, we know that we always use the Sharja Madhyam, Sharja Pancham combinations to make pairing of notes, you know, to expand the rag. In this case, if you observe the relation between the Pancham and the Komal Gandhar is Sharja Gandhar. So this is one rag, you know, where the Sharja Gandhar pairing is used very effectively, and then you see three pairs using the same combination. So this is the Sa Ga combination. Between the Pancham and Nishad you find the same relation, and also between the Nishad and the Komal Ganda. This is Sa Ga. Again, this is also Sa Ga. सागर सागर सागर, सो इट यूजेस द सागर 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 मूवमेंट एंड वेरी ब्यूटिफुली. सो व्हाट इज गोइंग टू हैपन नाउ इज the Nisa Gama Panisa remains and then so Nishad Gandha pairing. The Sa comes with the touch of a re and the Gandhar comes with the touch of Madhyam here. Rishabh is elongated in the Avroha just like Bhimpala. Plus you would go and rest on to the Madhyam. That is not happening here. This is avoided here. What we do is Sagama Pa and the Pa gains prominence, and Pa is of course the major resting place here. Paga Ma Pa Paga Resa Resa Ni Sa, and Nishad also has its own prominence. Shuddha Nishad from Pancham. Gama pa ni 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 da pa. Sa. And then while coming down from the Sa, very often Ni Sa Da Pa Da Ma Pa Ni Sa Ni Sa Da Pa. and you have a beautiful, beautiful movement, you know. So that is Patadeep, you know, beautiful combination. Now Patadeep has been used very effectively by S.D. Burman for one of his songs, Megha Chhaye Aadhi Raat, and wonderfully rendered as usual by Lata Mangeshkar. Let us see how the song goes. He has so effectively used the Pancham Komal Gandhar combination. And then in the Antara, you know, it still becomes more wonderful. He takes off from the Komal Gandhar. And rests beautifully on the Shuddha Nishad. Now let's go on to listen to a very popular bandish in Patadeep. Thank you. Yes, so that was Patadeep for us. I think next week, we will move on to some of the morning rags now. And we had done Todi many, many weeks ago. I think we will look at some of the variants of Todi. The Gujri Todi, then Bhopal Todi, Bilas Khani Todi. Beautiful, beautiful rags. So next week, I think we will begin with Gujri Todi.